the story? Is it appeared on the news?
Police in New Jersey arrested a 29-year-old woman who took breaks on the night shift at Dunkin' Donuts to provide sexual services to customers in their cars. Among the men who paid for her services, a lawyer, teacher, and a late-night talk show keyboard jerk.
Whole nuts beat donuts any day.